long history between Neville and Rich Swann.
Yeah, right? Going back to Japan, they're great friends.
Oh, Neville blasting Swann! I was just going to say, he was great friends with Swann. He coached and he trained him. And now Neville beat the hell out of him. And now TJ Perkins. And Neville gets it. Kick to the midsection. And Neville again dropping Perkins.
I love this side of Neville.
Where did this come from?
I never knew Neville had this in him. But my former tag team partner, he never thought this way. I love this.
What an impact. Swann begging Neville, why are you doing this?
Neville just laid waste to the top two contenders and the Cruiserweight Champion.
And he's not done yet, Corey. Swann goes into the barricade.
Well, this is one way to make sure people didn't forget about you, I'll tell you that.
And Perkins driven into the barricade.